all over the globe, there are some outdated and bizarre laws that will shock you, make you laugh, and others that are just plain confusing. Here are 30 strange laws from around the world. Number 30. In Denmark, to choose a name for your newborn, you must pick from a list of 33,000 government-approved names. This law was created to protect children from names that can affect them psychologically. Very strict, no doubt, but there are some benefits to this. Not naming kids after fruit is one of them. Yes, I'm talking to you, Gwyneth Paltrow. Number 29. Citizens of Ohio, USA, listen up. If you ever thought about getting trashed going shot for shot with your goldfish, I'm sorry to say, you can't do it. It is against state law to get a fish drunk. Number 28. Ever seen a sign offering a reward for the return of a stolen item with a line, "No questions asked"? Probably not if you live in Tasmania, Australia, as it's illegal there. Sure, you can offer a reward for a lost or stolen item, and refusing to ask questions in general is also fine, but you can't offer a reward and refuse to ask questions. They must like closure there. Number 27. All over the world, kids climb trees. It's fun. It's part of many childhoods. Well, the kids in Oshawa, Ontario, Canada won't get to find out, as the lawmakers there don't like their trees being touched by anyone. If you are caught climbing a tree, you will get fined $250. Number 26. Any individual with a French bank account may write an official check on any scrap of paper durable enough to withstand a banking procedure. Toilet paper, cafe receipts, and degraded food cartons are included in these scraps. The medium simply needs to be durable enough not to deteriorate with handling. Most banks in France counter this law by making the use of formal checkbooks non-negotiable. Number 25. Unless you already own a burial plot in Soparinx, France, they prefer you die someplace else. As there is limited space in the cemetery, the mayor has declared offenders will be severely punished, but hasn't figured out how you can punish dead people yet. Number 24. In South Bend, Indiana, you can't teach a monkey to smoke cigarettes. In 1924, South Bend, Indiana, a performing chimpanzee, as part of a show, lit and smoked a cigarette. The chimp was arrested under the law which was supposed to prevent humans from smoking in public, tried, found guilty of smoking a cigarette, and fined $5. Obviously, the animal didn't have $5, and it is believed that the owner paid his fine. This should be illegal, as humans need to be held accountable for the welfare of animals in their care. But chimps are actually apes, not monkeys. So could this happen to a chimp again? Number 23. Whaling is banned in Oklahoma, which is great, and it is illegal in many places around the world to protect declining whale populations. The thing is, Oklahoma is landlocked, and no whales are native to Oklahoma. Maybe they created this law to prevent some rich guy from importing a whale, dumping it in a lake, and hunting it. Makes sense. Number 22. You can't marry your first cousin in Utah, USA, unless you're both over 65.
Damn.
The lawmakers must have figured, okay, they've had decades to try and find someone they're not related to, and they don't have much longer to live. Plus, they can't have children. So let's give them a chance. Number 21. In Dunn, North Carolina, USA, driving through a cemetery is against the law, unless the driver is there to bury someone or to prepare a grave. So you can't visit and pay your respects in the future. The lawmakers in this town are very sentimental indeed. Number 20. The city leaders of Barber, North Carolina, USA, decided to go against Mother Nature and pass a law which prohibited dogs from chasing cats and the two fighting at any time. I wonder how that's working. Number 19. In Germany, you must be able to tell the gender of the child by the first name, and the name chosen must not negatively affect the well-being of the child. Also, you cannot use last names or the names of objects or products as first names. Whether or not your chosen name will be accepted is up to the Standesamt, which is the civil registration office responsible for recording marriages, deaths, births, and the area in which the child was born. If the office rejects your proposed baby name, you may appeal the decision, but if you lose, you'll have to think of a different name. Each time you submit a name, you pay a fee, so it can get costly. When evaluating names, the Stand Descent refers to a book which translates to the International Manual of the First Names, and they also consult foreign embassies for assistance with non-German names. Number 18. It's illegal for men with mustaches to kiss women in Eureka, Nevada, USA. Gives the women there a good excuse if they're not interested, and also could prevent a nasty rash. Number 17. China has banned Buddhist monks in Tibet from reincarnating without government permission. By barring any Buddhist monk living outside China from seeking reincarnation, the law effectively gives Chinese authorities the power to choose the next Dalai Lama, whose soul, by tradition, is reborn as a new human to continue the work of relieving suffering. Number 16. In South Carolina, USA, a male over the age of 16 can't seduce a woman by falsely promising to marry her. If found guilty, he could go to prison for a year. However, no law exists with the gender roles reversed. Number 15. In Germany, you must allow a chimney sweep access to your home whenever they feel like it. It doesn't matter if you don't have a chimney, you still have to let them in if they demand it, giving them more power than the police. The chimney sweeps are now supposed to check carbon monoxide levels and clean away soot, but most houses heat with natural gas, which doesn't produce either.